Good morning and welcome to the commencement ceremony for the class of 2020. The past few months have been difficult for individuals, families, and our country. In the midst of these difficulties, there has been a renewed interest in kindness, helping our neighbors, and reflecting on what is really important in our lives. Try not to forget what you may have taken for granted, remember the strength and togetherness, and never forget the moments of joy you had during these difficult times. Today may not look and feel like you anticipated, but today is a celebration of you and what you have achieved through hard work, determination, and moments of creative inspiration. Try not to think about what you are missing, but instead try to realize the excitement of the new and unknown. The class of 2020 will forever hold a place in history, and this graduation is a story that you'll be able to tell for many, many years. On behalf of the faculty and staff, congratulations to the class of 2020, and welcome to the first ever Keith Tech Digital and Drive-Through graduation. It is my pleasure to introduce Jonathan Spalti, President of the National Honor Society.
Good morning, Superintendent Evans, members of the school committee, friends, and families. We're graduating high school, which is pretty surreal. We've had our ups and downs, but it finally happened. We're graduating through the computer. Something very befitting of our generation. Usually in these speeches, we talk about how we were brought together and how we're stronger because of it. I hope they mean mental strength because they closed all the gyms. We could say we were unified by the 3 and almost 2/3 years we spent together in the Keith Tech building, learning in our career and technical areas, learning from our academic teachers, and listening to Mr. Collins's beginning of the year presentation 4 times. This is certainly less grand a stage than I expected, you know. I've been in the education system for 13 years now, and when I thought it would come to an end, I was expecting, you know, wearing a cap and gown, walking across the stage, you know, giving a couple nice firm handshakes, and then getting my diploma. You know, clearly that didn't happen. Luckily, there are emojis for that, so I can get some of the experience on my online graduation. We're done. For folks going straight into the workforce, you're done with school, and now you can start getting paid to wake up at 6 a.m. And as this prologue ends, the real story can begin. That story usually revolves around how woefully unprepared we are for the world as we eat microwave noodles for the 11th day in a row. Key word there, usually. In my time, and many other people's times at Keith Tech, thanks in no small part to our wonderful teachers in both CTE and academics, and the amazing administrators backing them up, led by Dr. Snow and Mr. Evans, we've developed some life skills. Life skills that should allow us to become the successful people that we've always dreamt of becoming. I think this observation is really important and shows what Keith Tech gave us. I think with the opportunities that Keith Tech offers, especially the CTE and co-op programs, the competitive organizations, and the stellar instruction and support granted by the school's teachers and faculty, they have not only met but exceeded that calling and the purpose of education. Shifting gears for us who signed on for 4 to 7 more years of this, I sincerely hope that this experience has been as beneficial to you as it has been for me, and I wish you the best in all future academic endeavors. In closing, I'll catch you guys at the Skype graduation parties. Bye.
Thank you, Jonathan. It is my pleasure to introduce the Superintendent Director of the South Middlesex Regional Vocational Technical School District, Mr. Jonathan Evans.
Graduates, faculty, administrators, school committee, family, and friends, welcome to Keith Regional Technical School's 47th commencement ceremony. To the class of 2020, this is certainly not what any of us had in mind when we looked forward to celebrating your achievements at the end of your senior year. We're very sorry that many of the traditional gatherings and celebrations cannot take place as we had planned. My daughter, who is helping me to record this message, is a member of the class of 2020 at another high school. I join you in your sadness about the changes that needed to be made to ensure the safety of school communities. It's important to remember that what has not changed is your tremendous accomplishments and the pride that we have in you. For this reason, we come together to celebrate the achievements of the class of 2020. I would first like to recognize 2 very important groups of people. First, to our faculty members, it is in your classrooms, technical areas, and offices or you provided our graduates with the dedication, support, and high-quality instruction that brought them to this day. Thank you for your incredible commitment to our students. I would also like to recognize the family and friends of our graduates. Thank you for supporting our graduates and for creating environments with expectations that led them to this accomplishment. Even in this unique situation, this is a very special day for all of us at Keefe Tech. We send you beyond high school with confidence that you have the ability to go on to great achievements and to make a positive difference in the world around you. Just 4 years ago, you were eighth graders in the areas around us that have their own excellent high schools. You and your families made a decision to do something different than many of your friends. You entrusted Keefe Tech with your high school education, and we're incredibly glad that you did. During your years at Keefe Tech, you have prepared for the academic challenges that lie ahead. Of our 170 graduates, 55% of you are going on to college. You are going on to schools like the University of Connecticut, UMass Amherst, Mass Maritime Academy, UMass Lowell, Framingham State University, Westfield State University, College of the Holy Cross, Worcester Polytechnic Institute, Brandeis University, Mass Bay Community College, Culinary Institute of America, Florida Institute of Technology, Regis College, Wentworth Institute of Technology, UMass Dartmouth, American International College, and the University of Maine. You are going on to pursue college majors such as veterinary science, physical therapy, aeronautical engineering, journalism, political science, computer science, automotive technology, pastry arts, aviation, meteorology, nursing, architecture, engineering, and education. Through your career and technical programs, you leave us with a competitive advantage for the future, with certifications, licenses, and hundreds of apprenticeship hours in your chosen field of study. Nearly half of you are putting your training to use in employment settings, such as the Electricians Union Local 103, Sestilio & Sons Plumbing and Heating, the Town of Berlin Department of Public Works, Atlantic Heating and Air Conditioning, and Joe Kaufman Plumbing. You go into these settings with the benefit of years of training that will give you a great head start on your future. I would also like to acknowledge one member of the class of 2020 who will be going on to protect the freedom we all enjoy by serving in the military. On behalf of the entire Keefe Tech community, I thank you for your service. As we celebrate your plans for the future, you clearly demonstrate that when you decided to come to Keefe Tech, no doors were closed on your future. In our athletic programs, you have won contests and you have built character through defeat. Through your efforts in student organizations and career and technical programs, you have won many regional and state medals. You have served our communities and made a real difference for those in need. You've already made the world a better place. The story of Keefe Tech is a story that's written by literally thousands of students and staff who chose to be a part of it. As you move on from Keefe Tech, please do so knowing that you've written an important and unique chapter in our story. You have also entered into a community of thousands of people who, like you, made a brave decision to do something different and to do something great. Please continue to share your success in the future and become an inspiration to the generations of Keefe Tech students that will follow you. Graduates of the class of 2020, you are moving on from high school into a world unlike any graduates have entered before. It is important to realize that this year, more than any other, you have been required to make sacrifices for the greater good, to change your approach to your goals, and to find new ways to access the world around you. None of us wish this experience for you, but I believe you will be better prepared for the future because of it. There will be brighter days ahead with tremendous opportunities. These opportunities will include advancements in technology that will require you to keep learning new skills, just as you have done at Keefe Tech. I encourage you to seek support when you need it and to approach the world with a sense of service, kindness, and respect as you have in your high school years. As we send you off into the world, we do so with pride and confidence that you are ready for what lies ahead. To the class of 2020, I wish you the best of health, happiness, and success as you follow your dreams. Congratulations.
Thank you, Superintendent Evans. It is my pleasure to introduce Gabriel Sharon, class valedictorian and class president.
Welcome, everyone. I'm very glad that our families and friends, our principal Dr. Snow, Superintendent Evans, and the school committee members are able to celebrate with the Keefe Tech class of 2020 today. I hope all of you have been staying safe and healthy during Keefe Tech's very first, and hopefully last, digital trimester. For better or for worse, we have been attending virtual classes, submitting papers online, and getting used to working from home. Speaking of which, working from home has been pretty whack. Suddenly there was no alarm to wake us up, no teachers reminding us in class to hand in work, and no set 6 hours for us to work on our assignments. We were filling out scholarship paperwork, applying to college, starting our continuing apprenticeships, all long distance, all on our own. Well, that's what it felt like. But in hindsight, I see a less dire picture. I ask all of you, what is Keefe Tech all about? I see a class setting ourselves apart and focusing our energy toward success, supporting independence, and fostering perennial development. Our first year at Keefe, we all picked the career and technical program that we wanted to explore during and after high school. I bet most of your friends at other schools didn't do anything like that. From the very beginning, we have been setting ourselves apart, taking a distinctly different view on what it means to prepare yourselves for the future, honing in on your career path. Our teachers were there that first year, mentoring, guiding, and supporting us. We expected that to be the norm until the very last day, getting one step ahead side by side. Fast forward to now, abruptly separated and kept apart. Our teachers were still there with us, keeping our sights set high. Despite the distance, you held virtual classes, offered help, online resources, and study material for all your time and energy. Even before our divergence, we thank you. We need to remember our family members and friends that helped us through this surreal senior year. In all the years prior, we all had someone there for us when high school got overwhelming, when our job looked more like a chore, and when we were thinking about giving up. I, for one, would like to thank my parents for their unending support. They always made sure I was on track for success at Keefe Tech, and they never stopped reminding me how proud they are. I am so lucky to have such supportive and encouraging parents. Thank you. Thank you, Ms. Frank, for teaching me math 3 of my 4 years of high school. Thank you, Mr. Beeling, for helping with the speech and with my college essay. And thank you to all my teachers and advisors who helped me through 4 incredible years of development at Keefe. If this pandemic happened in previous years, we wouldn't have had the experience to recognize that this time can be used for personal development. If it had happened later, when we were out of high school, we wouldn't have had the infrastructure in place to support our independence. Having a pandemic at a critical point in our senior year was maybe the best time for it. There was no searching for people to help us out. They were all already here. We were surrounded by experienced individuals who genuinely wanted to see us succeed. All of our struggles, every sacrifice, makes room for heroes. Each one of us helped our families, our friends, and our communities. We have molded ourselves into that same infrastructure of support for one another. Because some of our parents couldn't work, we stood up and provided. Because our food pantries were in need of supplies, we volunteered. Because our friends were down, we talked them through it. No longer will we look to the future to when we become something great. When we start our lives, we are all here now. We have set our sights forward, overcome every adversity, and prepared ourselves for the future. We have made a difference. We will continue to make a difference. We began as an experienced freshman, not sure of what we were capable of. Today, the Keefe Tech class of 2020 has given the world a glimpse of what we can do. We kept on track for perpetual growth. We kept reaching milestone after milestone, and we will keep being the forefront of progress. At the beginning of this speech, I said for better or for worse. I would like to retract that, because nothing is that black and white. The wise words of Mike Myers as Shrek, "Ogres are like onions," is a great analogy for our phenomenon. Some would look at Shrek, an ogre, and just see a monster. Some would take an onion and just see a gross acidic ball. Some would take the struggle of this epidemic and just see the pain. not the class of 2020. We didn't shrink into ourselves. We peeled back that crusty top layer and found rows and rows of potential. Just like Donkey, we didn't say, "Ah, help, run, a big, stupid, ugly ogre." We took a step back. We took a second look. And we totally grew as a result. I can say with certainty that after 4 years with this class, seeing what we are capable of, watching our potential blossom into greatness, despite all the hardships along the way, we will succeed and surpass every expectation. Congratulations, class of 2020, and thank you, Keef Tech.
Thank you, Gabe. It is my pleasure to introduce Jenna Lermino, class valedictorian.
Thank you, Superintendent Evans, Principal Snow, members of the school committee, and families and friends of graduates for taking the time to celebrate the class of 2020. I am so grateful to be here, and I've pictured this moment many times over the past few years. My biggest goal these last 4 years has been to stand on the stage at Keef in front of all of you and congratulate and thank each and every one of you. However, no matter how much of a planner I am, I never could have planned for this. All my previous ideas for what to say feel too small or too cliche. During these tough times, all my cheesy speech lines like "don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened" seem way too insignificant. So instead, I'd like to share a different quote. "You are exactly where you need to be." This quote has been my laptop background for over 2 years. Whenever something difficult happens, I like to think back to this quote. I would say this year qualifies as difficult. We definitely didn't get here how we imagined we would, but now we are exactly where we need to be, and we have so much to thank for that. Every choice that we have made has led us to being here right now. Choosing to come to Keef, choosing a career and technical program, choosing to go to college or into the workforce, and choosing what college to go to. We are not only where we need to be physically, but we are where we need to be mentally and emotionally as well. Every experience Keef has brought us has shaped us into who we are right now, into who we need to be. If one small choice was made differently, we wouldn't all be here as we are right now. I, for one, am so grateful that every choice has gotten me here, talking to all of you and telling you how proud I am of us, the class of 2020. However, not all the choices have been ours. Our class has been shaped by outside forces more than any other. We were brought into this world around the time of 9/11, and we are graduating during a pandemic. We are one of the toughest graduating classes. The choices outside of our control have made us stronger and bonded us together in a way no one could have predicted. In a time of fear and chaos, we have risen together and reached one of life's biggest milestones. We are exactly where we need to be, and we are exactly who we need to be. The hardest part about the way our year ended was that we didn't get to experience any of our lasts. Our last prom, our last time walking down the hall and waving at a friend, or our last shop break. For my legal and protective classmates, our last time going to the gym and planking together or walking around the school. We never had our last time speed walking to class at the gym end right after lunch, or our last test, or our last round of Kahoot. Some of us never even got our last game or our last practice as a Keef Tech Bronco. We never got to be all in one place together for the last time. We didn't have a last goodbye, and I think we need closure for all of those missed memories. So, because we can't all be here in person, I want to take this opportunity to attempt to speak for the class of 2020. Thank you, teachers, for always being there for us and for bringing us to the finish line. Thank you to all our friends and classmates for supporting us and having our backs and making us laugh. Thank you to all of our parents for supporting us as we chose an unconventional path and as we continue to pave our own future. Most importantly, thank you, Keefe Tech, for giving us opportunities we couldn't get anywhere else, didn't know we needed, and couldn't have done without. The memories taken away by this pandemic do not erase the memories in our last 4 years. Yes, we have lost time, but we should be so grateful for what we have gotten. There are so many good memories about our 4 short years. It would be a shame to only remember these last 2 frustrating months. I imagine many of you, like me, are tired of being frustrated and sad about the end of our senior year. So class of 2020, let's celebrate the moments we have shared. We may not have had our lasts, but we had our firsts, and everything in between. Remember all the shop parties, all the jokes with your friends, the top shops and the pep rallies, the lunches, the playoff games, and the coaches. Our life here at Keefe was challenging and riddled with obstacles, but overcoming these has brought us here and brought us together. I couldn't be more proud of us. So now I will say, don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened. Class of 2020, don't mourn the time we didn't have together. Celebrate the time we did share. Thank you and congratulations.
Thank you, Jenna. School committee members, Superintendent Evans, administrators, faculty, staff, parents, family, and friends. I am pleased to report that all members of the graduating class of 2020 here today have completed the local and state requirements for graduation and the attainment of their diplomas. Jared Matthew Abushiri. Andrea Nicole Aguilar. Kalisha Nicole Alisea. Kate Stephanie Alisea. Juan Carlos Alvarado. Jamie Angelina Alvarez. Brooke Lee Anderson. DeAndre LaShawn Ahmad Anderson. Jose Arteaga Jr. Jeffrey Tyler Audette. Emily Montserrat Avalar, National Honor Society. Luis Angel Badillo Mendez. Jason Kwame Before. Javon Kwame Before. Jaina Monic Banks. Anthony Jeffrey Barbadora. Emily Ann Bernard. Emily Elizabeth Bianco, National Honor Society. David Alexander Boshi Castro. Eliza Maria Borelli Lewis. Marquesia Andrea Brooks. Luis Caguana Lima. David Robert Cahill. Karen Gabriella Carcamo Irajeta. Saeed Emil Carias Nunez. Harmony Star Carmona Slick. Nevea Ashley Castillo. Fatima Saren Gonzalez. Tiago Magales Coelho. Jake Alexander Comitas. Kobe Richard Contreras. Nicole Correa Acuna, National Honor Society. Ashley Nicole Crawley. Kelvin Stephen Cuellar. Michaela Ray Damon. Laura Elise Davidson. Carlos Miguel Davila. Adrian Gomes DeJesus. Evelyn De Leon. Carlos Jose De Leon Cabrera. Alex Timothy De Leon Ochoa. Gustavo Gabriel De Oliveira. Christopher Emilcar Del Cid. Philip Patrick Denti. Alejandra Lizeth Diaz, National Honor Society. Sky Elise Diaz. Giuliani Marie Diaz Gonzalez. Adam Joseph Eckenroth. William Manning Edmond. Alicia Jamil Espinal Perez. Helmer Estuardo Fajardo. Jose Carlos Vamania. Jillian Lee Ferrari. Lucas M. Ferreira. Christopher John Fisher Jr. Jonathan Thomas Fitz. Abigail Elizabeth Fobe. Evelyn N. Foster. Jaden Bryce Francie Weber. Rinaldi Roberto Fuentes Jr. Nurgel Emerson Garcia. Crystalie Garmendia. Dylan Richard Gaudet. Vincent Anthony Giarla. Nicholas Zachary Giambetti. Kaylee Marie Gerd. Gennardo Angel Gomez. Alanis Gomes. Nanushka Marie Gonzalez Maldonado. Lancelot David Good. Udrialis Ulysses Gerales Colon. Madison Russell Griffin. Vincent Maurice Gripper Jr. Evan Edward Haynes. Sean Colin Haino. Diari Ann Hobson. Bria Marie Hughes, National Honor Society. James O'Neill Hunter, National Honor Society. Anthony Almond Huntington. Lucas Thomas Jacob. Xavier Preston James. Joseph Ryan Caskey. Grady Joseph Kaufman. James Joseph Kelly Jr. James Michael Canale. Amanda Elizabeth Lamberti, National Honor Society. Imariani Eugenia Lee. Emira Quintina Lee. Jayana Amanda Leggett. Luis Umberto Lima Lima. Jenna Ann Lermino, National Honor Society, Class Valedictorian. Olivia Lija. Unique Angel Linnell, National Honor Society. Marcella Lopes, National Honor Society. Julissa M. Lopez Figueroa.
Thomas Leo Luciano. Abnoob Magdi Mansour. Cal Marden. Edric Manuel Martinez Concepcion. Lucas Martins Souza. Anna Rose Mason, National Honor Society. Shane Liam McConnell. Brianna Alexis McGibbon. Teresa Cecilia Marino. Hilda Elizabeth McGolin, Class Secretary. Sean Patrick Morrison, National Honor Society. George Peter Mutafis. Catherine Nales. Killian James Daniel Nelson. Arielis Nieves. George Herbert Norcross VI. Jose O. Vega. Nicholas John O'Brien. Jonathan Andres Ochoa. Lealma Oliveira. Carlos Enrique Ordonez. Max Ortiz Bachier. Erica Susanna Parada Martinez, National Honor Society. Brandon Anthony Parody. Marla Pierre. Jefferson Vladimir Pineda. Anthony Bruno Rada. Kimberly Beatrice Racinos. Morgan Lee Reno. Novelise Resto. Gregory Pierre Rigaud, Class Vice President. Natalia Rose Rivera, National Honor Society. Alejandra Nicole Rodriguez, National Honor Society. Darlene Rodriguez. Noel Daniel Rodriguez. Andre Cassiano Rupert. Samuel Mateus Rubin. Caitlin Colleen Ryder, National Honor Society. M. R. Salber. Brendan Heidi Samira Sanchez. Louis Isaiah Sanchez. Estriel Sanchez Mart. Anthony Ruben Centillion Ponce. Letty Angelina Seegers. Brendan David Sellers. Gabriel Charles Sharon, National Honor Society, Class President and Class Valedictorian. Francesca Marie Shea. Aiden Jared Shepherd. Brian Lisboa Nunez Silva. Stefan Alexander Soika. Ashley Rose Sock, National Honor Society. Ashley Solar Acosta. Brian Andres Sosa. Matthew Robert Sante Sostilio, National Honor Society. Kevin Armando Soto. Nayeli Milagros Soto. Jonathan Carter Spalti, National Honor Society President, Class Treasurer. Amelia Rose St. George. Robert Corrigan Steele, National Honor Society. Harrison Pandy Stevens. Ashen Rose Swanton. Haley Elizabeth Temple. Nicholas Richard Tuber, National Honor Society. Carlin Aubrey Thorson, National Honor Society. Jorge Angel Tabone. Trayvon Trail. Connor Vittori Trombino. Daniel Toretta. Rolando Velasquez Delgado. Jasmine Velez. Erica Christine Williams. Jade Olivia Williams. Stanley Kirk Williams Jr. Rachel Ann Young. Dorsa Mahoganam Zadeh.